put it there because that's right in front of the mirror. I really wouldn't help too much. They're worth hundreds of quid. So yeah. Sometimes a lens belt. A good lens is worth more than the camera. Yeah. So no good asking me for another guy to get a clue.
I'm going to put them back until I say that we're standing it for a bit.
Watch yourself. On this. That was fun looking in front of you through the window up. And it was, let's just say that being a vegetarian, I was the only person who didn't have the runs the day after. And watching a load of guys in Land Rovers with delicate belts being rattled around, it was quite entertaining. Open it and slam it.
Put it straight in, man. Got it, that's on.
Too far. Yeah, it's, we'll adjust it later, then we'll get it later.
I'll get it in a second. Just one more clip.
No, it's not that, it's bent the actual angle of the mirror.
Oh, well,
I'm looking down. I was wondering where the track went then. Do you want to video this? Or do you want to go through it? I'll tell you what, do you want
cooking and everything. I'm not going to put the belt on this bit.
We're beginning to see the value of seat belts.
That's where you're stunned. What? Between the first gate, let's go in the middle of here.
I don't know if there's a place to actually park at the top. I think there might be a little layby area.
So I'll let you in the first gate, yeah?
Yeah.